Well, very different. I mean, I'm working with Tor Frudenthal on this film. He has a very different tone to Chris Columbus. He's much more fast-paced in his filmmaking style and has a lot of humor, which I think complements the series very well. What I like about this series for the fans is that it makes a lot of kids happy. When I meet, kids that are fans of the book, they get really excited, and I think that's a pretty much the most satisfying thing that I get from this film, to think that it can make a kid's day. I mean, yeah, surprising the group of real camp half-blooders today was a lot of fun. To see the smiles on their faces when they found out that they were gonna be the first audience to see the movie was pretty cool. I hope they liked it. I think he's loyal to his friends and family, and I think that's his best characteristic, his loyalty. I mean, the reunion between the castmates, all of us, we were all close friends in the first movie, so coming back together was nice, and getting to, play around in these new situations was a lot of fun. New Orleans, well, we shot in New Orleans during the summertime, and we shot during the wintertime. And the wintertime was a lot more fun weather-wise. The summertime is so hot there, and it was kind of difficult because we were doing all-nighters mostly, and it made it kind of a difficult environment to work in. But overall, New Orleans is a beautiful city that I love so much. It has such a great spirit and culture that, so many places in the country don't have. Like where I grew up, it doesn't really have much culture. A sense of pride, which was nice.